You will often hear folks like me say that investors or markets hate uncertainty, and that causes market drops and volatility. Why do we hate uncertainty so much? Hi, I am Mansoor Ahmed with Global Hill Wealth Advisors, and I'm here to be the antidote to fear and uncertainty. In this video, I'm going to talk about how can we look past our initial reactions and embrace the power of uncertainty. Let's start by answering a basic question. Why do markets and investors and humans hate uncertainty so much? Well, for one, humans are wired to prefer predictability and certainty. And firms, traders, and other players rely on forecasts and models. When something big happens that throws the future in doubt, which happens pretty regularly, it makes their predictions and models inaccurate. For long-term investors who measure success in years and decades, these blips can fade into background noise. For short-term traders who need to show success in days and months, it's a pretty destabilizing experience. That freaks people out and often leads to drops, volatility, and other extreme market behaviors. So, what can we do to find the silver lining hiding inside all the uncertainty in our world? Because it's not going away. View it as a reality check. Uncertainty is grounding. It shows us sometimes painfully that we don't know as much as we think we do. So let's embrace humility and accept how little we really know. So deep breath, yes, times are uncertain, and yes, they can be stressful, but we are stronger than we think. That's all for today. Once again, it's Mansoor Ahmed from Global Hill Wealth Advisors.